Alright guys, Manic Meek's back with Dynasty Warriors 9. I was gonna play the other missions, like the other crappy missions preparing for the battle, but then they snuck this one in here, so it's kinda sorta in the middle of a cutscene. But we will not skip this.
And yeah. I believe this is your sister, Lady Xiangxia. I'm delighted to see you again, my lady.
I am happy to see you as well, Lord Liu Bei. Let us put our best effort forth in this battle.
As much as it shames me to admit it, I'm afraid my forces are small in number. We may not be as much help as you had hoped. We will do what we can, of course.
Master Liu Bei, we would never stand a chance at victory without your help. Thank you for agreeing to stand with us.
Excuse me, but I must be taking my leave. I have to see to the battle preparations.
Of course. I will see you again shortly. Together, we must bring judgment to Cao Cao.
Our showdown with Cao Cao approaches. We must go back and check our preparations again to make sure nothing has been missed.
Okay. Yeah, I was gonna do a gift of wine. Oh wait, which way? Wait, which way is he? Oh my god, there's too many people in here! Can't see. Is it this way? Yes, it's this way. Okay. Everybody's in here. Ooh, look, it's Bang Tong.
Well, I've still got more work.
Give the potent wine to the merchant and enemy chef. Okay.
Yes! I know what to do. Don't worry. I'll sell it to them on the cheap.
Okay. Oh, yes. Okay. All right. I was so confused. All right. Let's. New weapon.
Hey, get on in here.
No.
Come again.
We're just gonna jump this wall right here. Nope, 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 nope. There we go. Good job. I always want to call the horse Wilbur, it's Walnut. I have to cross it? I wonder, can I just swim across? Will they let me? Hopefully nothing comes up under this water. Let me say something, I have a fear of water. Like deep waters that I can't see. And this right here is concerning me. I don't like it. I feel like they have animals in this water and they could eat me. And I don't like it. I'm just gonna keep going. I know this horse gotta be mad. I'm sorry, Walnut. But we got to. Pretty though. Still terrifying. And it's officially nighttime. Can horses really do this with people on their backs? Yeah, I'm not a fan of horses. I don't like animals that are bigger than me. I'm allergic to cats. I'm allergic to dogs. Creepy. I don't like spiders. I don't like birds. Fuck birds. Oh, maybe I should not have come this way. Yay, Walnut. But, just gonna jump in here. Okay. I thought this was like a bad. Well, maybe this is like a neutral trading post. See nobody.
I didn't expect such a gift. Thank you. We'll start drinking it at once.
Okay, bye y'all. I wonder, can I? Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Yes. You'll find Pain Tong. See if this actually changed any of the preparing for battle missions.
The enemy forces were thrilled to receive my gift. I wonder how they'll handle being drunk on top of being seasick.
The worst voice ever. I've been saying it a lot, but come on. Okay. Next one. Desperate measures. Okay. Oh, let me do this. I keep forgetting. Yeah, buddy. Power, toughness. Leave it alone. All right.
Oh, I'm so glad that turned out well.
That's it, my sister. Very well done indeed.
Nope, I can't jump up, can I? Dang it! Sure, I got the right one.
The closer we are to the enemy's ships, the more potent the fire attack will be. Huang Gai will pretend to defect to get close to them. In order to make this defection convincing, we will need to give Huang Gai a beating in front of the enemy spies. I have gone over the details with him. Now we just need to carry out the plan. Go with Cai He and Cai Zhong to Huang Gai's side.
Okay.
What? Master Huang Gai is
okay. Going. Can I jump it? Ugh. Ah! I can't even. Yeah! There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Starting the execution of Master Huang Gai? I still can't believe it.
All right. How far do I have to go? This is helpful. We're not fighting them in front of the other people.
These are supposed to be my friends. This is how I'm treated. That's it. I've had enough of this place.
Oh, you pain me, Master Huang Gai. Master Cao Cao would respect you.
Who says a woman has to be weak?
That's it, my sister.
Very
well
done.
So
now I'm gonna go back to Zhou Yu.
Oh, I'm so glad that turned out well.
You are truly enchanting, Lady Shangxiang.
Xia He. Master Huang Gai has begun his preparations.
Okay. Oh, what is this? I hate when they add extra stuff in between things I've already done! Dude! Okay. I don't know what this one is, but it's gotta get did because I like to go in order. How rude of them. Let's just put all of it up there and just leave them blank until I can figure out what it was. Oh, it's not too far. I can still level up my horse, though. I'll do that, because I'm lazy. Hey, Hossie. I remember his name now. It's Walnut.
Yes. I have to make my preparations. We still don't have enough fuel. I've got to get some more.
How many does he need? I have no idea where I am. That's what I need, the shopkeeper. Shopkeeper has oil.
Welcome, welcome.
See if that's enough. Hopefully that's what he needs.
Do please come again.
Let me see what you got.
Hey, get on in here.
Bag of wind. Nope.
Come again.
I'm glad I picked 10. I didn't realize that's the exact number he needed. It didn't say anything in the corner. It just said collect the oil. Na na na. Wow.
This ought to do it.
Really?
It's time to burn the enemy.
What the hell head is that? Oh, I can't turn the camera to see what it is either. Alright.
Oh, I'm so glad that turned out well.
Good glory, that was amazing! I don't think I could do that!
That's amazing! Points if you know where that's from. Okay, spreading false information. Find the scout that was hired and give them a forged letter. Okay. Is it over here?
Yeah.
The enemy spy, Zhang Gan, has employed the services of a messenger. We're planning to use him to deliver this forged letter.
Cao Cao's officers, Zhang Yun and Cai Mao, are in secret communication with us. I believe that's what the letter said.
Oh, why are there so many of them? Find the scout that was hired. Okay, well, which one's closer?
What is this letter? Could it be a confession of love?
No. Not at all, sir. Not even a little bit, sir. Yep. Figure into the side.
Yes, I do work for Lord Zhang Gan, but that doesn't mean I work for free.
Does this matter?
So much. Thank you. I will make sure to get this done. Ah, you need me to give this to Cao Cao's
forces. Hopefully that was the right thing to do.
Saying it's from Lord Zhang Gan.
Oh, I'm so glad that turned out well.
You are truly enchanting, Lady Shangxiang.
Securing. Okay. So let's do all of this.
Yeah, We need 100,000 arrows for the final battle. How are we ever going to find so many?
If it proves difficult to gather the requisite arrows, then we will simply have to take them from the enemy. I will send out a ship to aggravate the enemy. Any.
Okay. So you're just gonna have an empty ship bother somebody and then get the arrows. Aww. You know what? No, don't run on it. Grappling hook time. Jumping over. Yeah, right through the wall. Good horse.